Oh, hey guys. So if you guys are watching this, you're about to witness my first ever Kitagami non-herbal shiny hunt. And it's absolutely crazy. I did not expect to get any shinies without using herbs. Because I normally have to use herbs to get shinies. It's ridiculous. But as you will see, for the first stream of the non-herbal and the I don't know how to call it. You guys can make a name up for yourself. Basically, it's a mismatch of Pokemon that I'm breeding. And I'm trying to see if we can get shiny before Christmas of at least maybe two of the five Pokemon that we're breeding with Ditto. Sadly, no luck as of yet. But these four shinies that we got, three of which we did not use Herba Mystica, one of which is not in Scarlet and Violet. Well, it's in Scarlet and Violet, but the shiny wasn't caught in Scarlet and Violet, I should say. No spoilers. But if you were there, you were there. Hope you guys enjoy this shiny compilation of today's stream. I just feel like, oh, no way! I didn't even need a sandwich! We didn't even need a sandwich. We got shiny Quagsire. Let's go. Yo, she is so pretty. Ain't that right, Max? I've caught it till you ever people. Dude, that's crazy. I did not expect to see shiny that quick. Yo, shoosh. Wow, okay, but people is not working. Let's try Deadpool, even though it doesn't match. Oh my god, I didn't even use a sandwich for this. I'm so happy I got it though, because I've been trying to get this one. Nepal, maybe? I mean, two shakes with a lamb's tail, basically. Come on. Just in case, I want to look around. Okay, we haven't wasted too much time. I want to waste as much time before you get time. Oh, never mind. Ultra Ball caught it. Dude, not even 10 minutes into the stream, we get a shiny Quax. Nope, and you're good. Yo, what? Guys, look at its train. Look what we got from the Mega Raid. We got a shiny Garnivore from a Mega Raid, guys. I know they're boosted and all, but I didn't expect to get one. That's crazy. That's legit. has time to react to that. That's crazy. Why'd I do that? I don't know why, but let's try to get this thing in an accent though. Nope. It did not want that, but we got it in an accent though anyways. Yes! I knew it! I knew it would happen. Yes! Finally! Come on, we finally got you, dude. Let's go. And I didn't even have to use an Urban Mystica.